Environmental conservation officers seized a 750-pound alligator from a home near Buffalo, New York.
Buffalo.
Albert had been living in a custom-built habitat inside this home since the 1990s. Why not? But authorities say his owner's license to keep Albert expired in 2021 and that the enclosure did not meet minimum safety standards. Albert has blindness in both eyes and a spinal condition. He will be sent to a licensed caretaker while a permanent home is found. Albert's owner is vowing to get the gator back.